I'd rather have a Crusader.
I mean, so would I, come spring, but you know.
Well, name enough, the Mark 7s were used. What are the Mark 7s?
No, these things came in Normandy. The 7th Mark. We had the Mark 3s, or should have. These things had the 75mm gun, which is the same gun in the Sherman. Basically, that's literally the same gun.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, we should be having the versions with the 6th Founder and less armor. That thing has comparable armor to the fucking Tiger.
Actually, I think it has more. I think it has 150mm.
Yeah, like, I know it's like. It's meant to be like. Fair enough. Alright.
Okay, this is gonna be fun.
That's awesome. By the way, that is player controlled, so the AI not only can hear it, it does carry a decent distance, but not as far as the whistle. But the tone and the duration is player controlled.
What the fuck? Scott's joining?
Yep. There is a signal whistle. The signal whistle is automatically bound to the T button, and that can be used to signal an attack or something if you want to do that.
Where? Oh, there it is.
Huh. Crap, what do you think of my combat fatigues? Is this what we would use, you know, in the era of World War II, yeah, whereabouts? Does this seem about right?
Yeah, I agree.
But, I have a good question. How the hell do I get out of this?
Deleted my entire...
Good question.
Crap at the other whistle?
Equipping that?
Yes. We're gonna have so much fun with this! I do hope... Do we have mine detectors, by the way? Just asking?
No, you don't. You have to rely on the map. So let me know when you guys have it together enough to have a briefing. You can also look around if you want. This is just a little starting area.
Is it just me or the clouds really fucky? Like...
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's actually just the map. It's yeah. Trying to use a custom texture for the clouds, but they don't work.
Oh.
So that is literally the map. So, oh well.
Scotland the Brave.
Does it have to?
Yes.
Ah, Scott has the bayonet. By the way, you can equip the bayonet by changing the firing mode, and you
Scott.
Can stab people with it.
I put like some armor, and I had the day off.
And you heard that we're going to war.
Yeah. Now you guys will never turn that.
Thick. We both do agree with Bastion that we would like to have a Crusader instead, but you know, we settle.
Better than Hook.
It depends on really how fast you want to get to battlefield. Even as long as they climb up, the thing speed is pretty long as well.
First gear, baby, what's this?
I know, but from what I remember at least the last time around, the problem is that if you are out of the vehicle, you know, you are like looking out, it doesn't work.
Karampa. Never mind. There's a proper Chicago type writer over
okay,
there.
Plus. Yeah, plus.
Where? Where?
Over here.
Huh?
Oh, he's found it.
Yep.
And then in the box is the drums.
Unaware peasants!
Ah, that's a bazooka.
Does someone want to pick up the bazooka? That's what we're expecting. Yeah. Bad people. With trucks.
And there's probably someone that wants it. By the way, there is carrying space on the Churchill. We can actually travel on the stack, riders. Stuff, where did you find cigarettes?
I think they were in the arsenal.
They were?
Pretty sure.
Yeah.
There's a ton of public loadouts, by the way, if you're still not sorted.
I'm already sorted, I'm just like fucking around in the arsenal at this point.
I'm ready whenever.
Oh,
getting my cigarettes.
I'm gonna put some more shit, more anti-tank just through the vehicles.
Prep, mind giving me a light here?
Yeah, you should put it on first. I can't light it unless you have
it. Hold on. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Otherwise,
I do have it.
Yeah, you can actually. You should be able to just interact with the face.
Yeah, it works with the lighter I had, but for some reason I guess the matches don't have it. I don't know. But didn't get the option. Yeah, I didn't get the option. I lit it up last time, yes.
They're not max compatible with Thompson.
What?
Nice.
Those drum mics are for the M1928. That's the M1928A1.
What do we got? We got 5 pounder. 5 pounder. 5 pounder.
Oh no, that's a 75.
But
yeah, that's a
right,
Sherman.
Oh, yeah, they got the pegs.
Yeah, these are the sevens. We're getting marked sevens.
How many Brents do we have?
Two, I think.
I don't know.
I think two, because you have one and then.
There's a working mortar up there.
Uh-huh.
I've loaded it into the fucking tanks.
By the way,
for 77s?
Number 77s, yeah, they're smoke grenades. They are instantaneous smoke grenades.
Because they're white phosphorus.
But to be fair, my fucking inventory is filled up with enough bandages to keep this platoon alive.
You are the most interesting, interesting armed squad leader I've seen in my life.
A squad leader can have whatever goddamn weapon he please.
Exactly. I mean, just, you know, don't tell Chaz, but, goddammit, he removed it from my inventory.
He's fine.
I had a P90.
But I am disappointed you're not running around with the Webley, you know, the most important weapon of the officer.
You know, that's a weird way to say 1911.
Where did you get that?
I found it.
Just making things.
Yeah.
There was a magazine spot right to the left.
I know, that's where I grabbed it. I just don't have the space to pick anything up.
I have lots of space. Maybe the piss out of me that my weapon is clipping.
You can
it.
Trade in your 1911 for that. Okay,
you're gonna be
nice,
in the tank, like
99.9.
Nah, I'm good. I'm high speed.
Yeah, but what if I, you know?
Actually, that reminds me. What you might want to do.
I only can hit. I can only hold one Gammon bomb and and 1 pound of TNT.
Out, the fucking gun is yeah.
I know, as a sapper. So I put. One of that kit in every vehicle.
I mean, the tank crew is ready, but
I'm gonna go grab the bazooka and just put it in the tank since no one else will. May I ask you guys, do we have any medics?
You got me.
Grandpa, this looks fucking dope. Look at this.
Yeah, I know.
That's a springtime catalog picture right there. Like a tanker calendar?
I can hold one rocket at a time.
Brilliant. Let's gather up then.
I'm not doing AT, I'm just putting them in the vehicle so that we can actually have AT.
Yeah, I mean, we'll be fine.
You don't trust the Churchill?
They don't trust the 75mm!
Well, alright, everybody ready though? Because I'm pretty sure we're meant to be getting a briefing around.
Ready enough.
Yep. As I love to be.
I think we're all ready.
Alright, so, it is the morning in January 1941. If you look on your map, you'll see that this is along the coast of Libya, well ahead of German reinforcements along the Mediterranean. We are trying to make a headway against a variety of strong points, and in order to do that, we need to clear a variety of naval guns as well as small armor outposts towards our north. If you look to our east, you'll see at Rendezvous Point Phillip, the tanks as well as logistics train will stop there while infantry will move through and make sure there's no sentries on Hill 80. Once past that point, they will proceed to Point Edward and lay eyes on any interior German artillery. Point Fowler also has artillery as well as infantry. However, more than likely that they are still asleep during this morning hours. Point Edward is likely to be fully staffed and cognizant of British ships in the area, as well as some of the American overflights by bombers that go across the Mediterranean toward Greece. So we'll need to clear out Point Edward. The mines are all AT mines. There shouldn't be anything anti-infantry anywhere in the area. At least we haven't found anything like that, other than what might be put down by sentries. So once infantry is in position at Point Edward, you are to remove any kind of ordnance or artillery, or deal enough of a damaging blow that the tanks can move forward from RP Phillip towards Point Edward. Eliminate everyone that you can. The tanks will then move forward to RP Lawrence, at which point they will form a defensive line between RP Lawrence and RP Horace in order to hold back any kind of reinforcements. Infantry and the two tanks, Indomitable and Leeds Finest, will proceed from RP Lawrence through what we think is a path through the minefields across the sand dunes towards the north, and will reunite at RP Nemo. At RP Nemo, you will engage and close with the enemy and take over Point Michael, Point George, and eventually Point Ophelia, routing any enemy and destroying any heavy artillery pieces as possible. Be very aware that Point Howell is heavily defended and will likely get some kind of armored reinforcements. So you'll need to move quite quickly, and since it's the morning, you'll have to take advantage of the morning sleepiness while you can. More than likely, once things kick off at Point Edward, you're going to have a very limited amount of time before the crowd starts swarming over the area. Any questions? We do have mortars as well as offshore artillery that is available, but you'll need to spot for them delivering coordinates. And remember, they're on ships, so they're not going to be the most accurate, but they'll be able to bombard an area and try to keep any reinforcements at bay.
No questions from me. Anyone else?
All right.
That's good to me.
get to it. Get in your tanks and get in the jeeps. More than likely, you'll need to move the jeeps off to recon that sentry area, make sure that there's nothing there, and then proceed quietly to the hill overwatching Point Edward, and make sure that you take out the, any kind of defensive, anything defensive there. Once you've removed enough of that, then the tanks can proceed from RP Phillip forward and will continue the bombardment and then hold that point while the rest of you move forward. And that's all. I'll be on Radio 55 if you need further assistance.
Alright, cool.
You're looking pretty cute.
Getting cozy in the back.
Brilliant.
Yes.
Nah, no drivers.
Okay, so there's one in the tank? Gotcha. Alright, if you, by the way, if any of you two see if you guys see a Thompson in the tank, don't grab it. That would be either Grandpa's or Bastion's, which they have to get rid of in case they want to actually be able to see something.
Roger.
Now remember, this axe is like a mobile spawn point.
We can split off at the point on the map, the kind of indicated split off point. We'll go to the sentries while you guys push up to the road, but don't cross past the water. We can do a little bit of light recon for you, see what's on the other side, and then you guys can push up once we've made sure there's no mines on the road.
Well, how's that sound? Somewhere?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Right, everybody in?
Thanks for me.
I don't think Mags is going to want us to win this mission. Something tells me.
What?
We are fighting Germany.
What? Why would we do that?
Because Germany?
No idea.
Fuck your windshield.
Yeah, this windshield sucks.
It's a little bit low, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, let's get a move on. We need to go to that. Yeah, we'll go to that first split up.
A machine gun should take point.
Alright, we are
ready.
Alright, tanks are ready to move, so let's go.
Alright, gun truck's taking point, right?
Yeah, guns take point.
This axe is a spawn point, we don't want to lose this.
Does it?
Yeah, that's what he said. He says as long as you park it far enough away, we can respawn.
Alright, excellent.
However, how far away is far away?
We'll set it on that split off point. Don't go too fast, the tanks will keep up. Boys! We're gonna go ahead a little bit. You guys can, you know, arrive next century when we've killed them. And the tanks are having trouble.
They're probably breaking down. We need a mechanic on them.
Yeah, the engines are like blowing smoke when you try to drive forwards, but they ain't moving. No engines either.
You're getting so much dust in your face. You can't put that windshield down.
I can put down new tanks if you want.
So dirty.
Let's hold this truck.
You can drive.
Tell them that there's a lot of gear placed in those tanks.
Stop the truck. Boys.
They kept going.
Well, we're leaving this truck here and we're gonna come get it later.
There's no spaces in theirs, I think, anyway. It's a long way.
So we have a campfire here, but
Yeah, it looks like a 45 combine. Shots fired?
Yeah?
We have shots fired?
What
is that?
I had a single shot. No?
That might have been loading. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, someone go get the vehicle, we'll bring it up to that camp, and then we'll move up to the top of that hill with the MG.
Nope, not so far.
Alright, let's go, boys. Let's move out.
That is a terrifying engine. Holy fuck.
These are literally the same. Beautiful
bumpers.
British people don't exist.
Let's also clear this camp a bit. Make sure there's nothing too bothersome about it. This is Chaz we're talking about.
There was a tire there.
Yeah. Like we're having some car problems, that's fine. How do you switch to shouting again? Do you remember?
That's gonna be control tab.
Control tab, there's the key I was looking for. Be able to hear me a little easier now.
A little bit. Beep, beep. We should associate like one beep with, you know, push, one beep with like regroup. Or something like that. Oh, we're not even here? Oh, okay.
No, that's on the next hill. We were just making sure there's no sentries
there. Yeah.
Yeah,
you suck us walking, imagine.
Yeah, I know. Right, I assume he's still bringing that car up.
It's behind us a bit.
I know, but I mean, like, he's bringing it up, so we can keep moving on here.
Is this that water area that we were being told about? I think this is supposed to be the where the water is, though.
We got smoke up ahead.
Feel a navel. Tank traps to our north. I see one of our Churchills. The AT's in the Churchill.
Yeah, where's the truck?
The truck? The one Scott was driving?
There it is. Yeah, I see it.
He was sitting here.
Alright, let's do a little bit of recon here. See what we can find.
There's two half tracks and a tank in the compound.
What type of tank?
I can't recognize. I don't know German tanks.
Right. Really?
Let me have a look at it.
That's a Stu 42. Stu 42G.
Yeah, it's a Stu.
And there's an artillery piece in there as well.
There are two AT guns.
So, little bit of
three 8.8 centimeter flaks.
Guys, we have at least two half tracks and a Stu.
Three 8.8 flaks.
Turrets on the northern side of the base.
We also have two AT emplacements and an artillery emplacement.
Two packs.
I cannot rest my gun on the vehicle. That would be so much fun. Just rest it here and shoot off the vehicle.
I see three artillery emplacements.
I can't use my binoculars, they've broken.
No, obviously there's a machine in the way.
I see
you
four.
Tell those packs.
I will put it down.
No, the in the rear there are packs.
The glass will go into your face.
I
those
can't
are
88s.
These
looks
are
like
8.8 centimeter flax.
Lombax, my binox is broken.
Yeah, they are 88s.
What's the range down there?
There's AT.
I'm just looking at the zeroing.
AT
from my experience, the guns
on the
not
northern
like really
side,
shit, so
near the bunker.
Have a fun time shooting.
Yeah, they are 88s.
Like how they have? How they have? They have not seen us yet. We're sitting on top of you with the.
They're drowsy.
Looks like two probably AA-88s as well.
On the southern side, there are in the entrances.
Yep.
There are.
They're 40s. Yeah, we also have pack 40 set up on, looks like artillery emplacements.
I'm most worried about that stew.
It's a good question. They're gonna light us up if they see us coming down this hill. I'm thinking if you guys can cause some sort of distraction without exposing yourselves, we could see if we can fall in behind. Otherwise, we can leave the jeeps and see if we can sneak up on them, cause the distraction ourselves.
There's a minefield between us and the base. If you go a little bit forward, you can see the minefield.
Well, if we attack from the black rocks, we should have best cover, because we have rock below us.
Yeah, that is true. We also do have artillery available, apparently.
Guy coming right up towards us, 50 meters.
Oh, shots fired. They don't seem to know whether we are here.
And there it goes.
They do.
They don't seem to know we are here. They
What's the plan?
Hold on. The base doesn't know. Hit that patrol, though.
Yeah, I don't know. I know. Like, it's a single guy, and the AI doesn't seem to know.
Base is away.
We need a move.
Alright, we are getting engaged by the base, so we are going to see if we can quickly relocate. Chaz, how about some of that artillery support? I'd make a proper fire.
Have a free to open fire?
I don't think I have pillars on this map.
Presumably.
Yeah, I could tell them to bombard grid 88 by 10.
The AT is moving. The artillery is moving.
Alright, everybody, let's get a move on before that artillery turns on us. I want us down the hill, preferably in a defilade. Give it 10 shells and fall. I'll tell you how close the hill is. Alright, let's go, boys, down the hill, get into a slightly more advantageous position. Do we have any ropes?
Don't forget smokes.
Also, we are getting artillery on the base.
We need to throw smokes. Can we get our machine gunner to suppress? Please? We get a friendly down. Oh, he's fucked. Man, I'm downed. No one's moving. It's just down the hill.
exactly 20 gunshots.
Because he got fucked.
What did he get hit by?
And then I got hit once, but... Jesus Christ. Wish we had wire cutter. Ooh, let's go. No one pushes, man. Some of you may die. Okay. Ah! Ah! That's a gammon bomb. That didn't kill them. Oh yeah, I did. Where? Really? Did that injure me? No, okay. Hello?
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 Friendlies? Friendly
voices
in the base.
Yes.
Friendlies? Friendly?
Yeah.
Yep.
That guy's not though.
Wait, what?
Behind you. You just...
Looks like we have friendlies in the base.
Well, I hope I didn't shoot.
There's a guy straight that way. Mags is down right next to me. Start working on him.
Got it. Moving.
Horse
off.
One gunshot wound, damaging, 20 damage.
Along behind us, to the west, southwest. Southwest, we have enemies coming in.
Right, where's Max?
CPR, one gun.
Alright, he's back.
Hello, I'm Max. I'm hurt so much.
guys.
Anybody have some fantasy grenade?
I'm afraid not. You can have some.
Contact 240.
Where is our machine gunner at? Sucks.
Alright. How are we all doing? Let's get some callouts. Like
doing
Keo
okay.
Is. Yeah.
Scott's green.
Excellent. So
you know
is
what, fuck the
Sten.
I'm going to look for an MG42.
Brilliant.
Oh. Just got hit by something, I don't know.
It's just you in the trenches. Sometimes that'll happen.
Alright, let's get this base cleared out. Look through it, make sure everything here is gone. The tanks are still engaging something. I want to kind of check that out, make sure it's nothing that's coming our way.
I need to fix my foot.
South bunker clear.
Right. Alright, I believe most of the camp is negative. We do not. Alright, right away.
One of them's alive in here, be aware.
Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah. Down in the trench. Hit. There's a trench here. There's one down. There's one down. Down the ground.
I'm gonna get a bomb on this stew. Yeah, okay. Timer on the stew is set for 5 minutes. Timer on the stew is set for 5 minutes.
Okay.
Copy, 5 minutes. It is a little after.
Alright, just confirming. Who all do we have up and who do we confirm is with
Keto
our squad?
Keto is up. Timer on the stew is set for 5 minutes.
Scott's good.
Alright.
I'll stay from up here so I can warn people.
Yeah, looks like we still got gunfire coming from down north there. And there's a friendly, I think. Come on. Start gathering people up as much as we can. Yeah.
We're rallying at south edge of the base.
Yep.
Get away.
Well, just currently to the base. We just got scattered behind. Do you know where the MG truck is? Bring it to the road, the intersection. Yep. Excellent.
we are going to gather up our jeeps. We'll meet you at the
crossroads. So we do have the jeep. I think we have the jeep.
I'll send
already.
Someone your way if you still need those mines cleared or at least confirmed.
It's only the armed jeep.
Yeah, we don't have the jeep.
Maybe they give you a ride.
All right, gotcha. Ah, the jeep.
It's one of them.
Where are
they
going?
The one's on the top of the hill. They're going to grab the other jeep.
Ah, okay.
By the way, how'd you guys end up here?
Well, we just sort of walked.
Oh, you said push down the hill, so I just went straight down the hill.
Yeah, we went down the hill as well. And then we saw that, I went, you know, to heal someone who had 22 gunshots.
I know, I walked past you and went straight down.
Yeah, and then...
I was scared of the barbed wire, so I went around. I thought the barbed wire killed the guy.
I saw the jeep over here and was like, hey, that's the largest group of people I see. Let's see if I can gather them up. And then the jeep ran off and I was alone.
Is it going up in 2 minutes?
Yep. Alright, let's make our way to that cross-section as well. They're getting to the jeeps.
Do we have everyone? We have 4 people in the one jeep, me in the other one, everyone.
Yeah, we should also start to, like, sign off on some, like, whistle signals to use for, grouping up a bit better.
Well, I mean,
I don't really know what the range on that whistle is, but...
We can try. That's really annoying.
That's good. To listen. But yeah, I'm probably thinking like one whistle for like just attack and then two whistles for form up on the whistle. That's probably
simple.
And
if you continuously hold it for like 50 seconds, we retreat.
Yeah, if I keep on whistling, we keep on running.
Especially that's also good because then when you stop, we know that you are dead.
Yeah, exactly.
I dropped the Sten because the Sten was way too inaccurate. And I went through like half my mags on that one engagement.
The older weapons are kind of shitty. Like, I can't hit shit with my.
No, I mean, like, I can't hit an enemy past like 20 meters with the Sten.
I mean, I haven't been close.
Okay.
The Kar 98 should be able to hit at least 200. This is an MP40.
Oh, Iluga.
Can we loot the dead bodies after the war?
No. I need I'm a sapper, it's my job.
Wait, hold on. They are... Oh, please don't drive into the minefield. Oh, God.
Who's driving in the minefield?
Well, I hope they don't, but I'm pretty sure those tank traps lead through the minefield.
And maybe shoot so they... Nah, it wouldn't be fun if they...
Yeah, no, I'm gonna watch them. And, like, just gonna see how they decide to go about them.
I got a souvenir!
Oh! It's a superior!
Yeah, I know, I tried to use the Sten. The Sten is so bad.
Yeah,
none
it's
of
a
my
Sten.
None of my gears in there, Rip.
Greetings!
That was my,
Oh, that was the stun.
Amen. Alright, let's form up, boys. Good question. I'm thinking we just make our way up, and we just make on as we get there.
Okay, then.
You see the hill, point 33? I will mark it. Ambush.
We're avoiding point.
There's a smoke grenade.
Yep, that's the idea. We make our way up through RP Lawrence and then we can do some recon from that hill. How's that sound for you, Grandpa? Start moving out.
there.
The Churchill might as well set your speed limit for 20 kilometers now.
No, I can't equip my knife. I can't equip my cigarette.
Yeah, you can't equip the face of it.
I am an expert. The ways of fucking overarm is fucking you over. You can put it into the mirror.
That's a good trick.
Yeah. Also, did you guys hear the new signal, like the whistle signals we're gonna be using?
No.
Alright, we got armor up the road.
I don't know if it's a tower, but it's not on the road, it's far away.
Yeah.
This tank, armor crew, actually two tanks. Three tanks. At least. On the...
Yeah, let's back it up.
No. On the left side of that town.
Grandpa, in the north town in front of us, just down the road, that would be...
It's gonna be Beer El Ubi.
There's one bomb actually over the sea, three tanks.
Beer El Ubi.
We feel like him.
Yeah, this looks like Point One, it's just on top of this hill.
Yeah.
It is.
Be advised, the logistics and backup tanks are moving towards the former Point Edward and will hold that position.
Well, I thought they were that way.
Okay.
The sights on this are so much better than the stack.
Where is Swiss Crown?
Very nice hike.
I know. I'm glad I found it.
Yep. No, we're gonna be moving up actually. Let's get our fourth man back in.
Because when I was using that Sten.
He's sitting on the tank, I believe.
The Sten could not get a hit outside like 20 meters.
Right. With your fourth man.
Alright, well, let's just get a move on then. We'll stay there.
It's a long way.
Good temporary. It's a long way. Right, now, if we're meant to be following this way through the minefields here, we're cutting, so this is the top of the hill, we're cutting right,
it's like 30 degrees maybe?
40, but it further? Further?
Right at roughly 35 degrees, it looks like.
With the map, that's 40, so,
I'm using a compass.
Straight. Right here. Infantry is making our way through the mine area. Further, let's see, slightly further away. Ish. Yeah, that's 40. Slightly left. Yeah, that's good. Don't follow too close behind them in case they stop.
Don't see them.
This is right. That's like the crux of this hill. So this is the turning point. Want to go to the crux of the second hill? So that's that little hillock to our left. Steer right there. Right, right, right. Guys, you gotta go right. Go right here.
Should be me.
Right, right. Yep, that point.
What's that?
Okay, then we're pushing up to the next hill. See that hill on our left? Not the one
this
one
we're facing towards
it.
Now?
Yeah. Go straight to the edge of that.
Copy.
I don't know, he's trying to navigate. You can see the
Germans.
Yeah, we're going over to that hill and we're scouting.
You can see see the combo, right?
Yeah.
No, I'm blind.
Take us further away to the side of the hill so they can't see our vehicles. Halt it here, boys. The infantry has reached the hill. We're gonna move up and scout and see what we can see on that compound. Relay what you see, boys. I'll relay it to the tanks.
Roger, roger.
And there's scouts on the roofs with things.
Yeah, we scouted three, so that sounds
one has binoculars out looking towards us.
Yeah. Is that an AT or is that an AA cube?
That's a Panzerschreck AT.
Panzerschreck AT.
There
and
is
then
no
there's a tank
AT
looking at us? What is that? I don't know the vehicle. Artillery pieces?
That is modern.
There's two pack 40s on the left under a camo net.
Yeah. And then there's two Marders.
There's a
ooh,
yeah,
a
there's
the right.
Two Marder 3s under that camo net.
Those are pack 40s, those are 88s. Look at the double recoils.
Oh yeah, yeah, you're right, you're right.
And then there seems to be another Panther in the town. I can't identify it.
I'm gonna come to you because it's just.
You look at the road.
So from what we can see so far, they have two 88s set up
no,
in some camo netting and a pair of Marders.
Oh, yeah, then they have another tank under camo netting.
They have a
and
yeah.
They have another 8AA. Then there is a moving tank. Like they have a shit ton of armor here. Do you see the one in the town?
I think
right
the tank
there
is a Panzer IV, based on what I can see.
Do you see the one in the town on the road?
There is a Panzer IV H down on the road, two of them, bearing 28
as well. So that's plus one for the Panzer.
Yeah. Just in, also really close in the town. There's one looking.
And there's two more 8.8s on the other part of the town on the east.
All right. Just nuking the thing.
Then there should be more behind the hill to the northeast direction.
Chaz, do we
there's
have
another compound.
We kind of
yeah, I'm looking for
them.
You probably like have some.
Not in range yet.
Like,
I see a Whirlwind off to the northeast far.
What is a Whirlwind?
It's an AA vehicle.
Ah.
All right, copy that. How about those mortars back at base? Can we call those in?
Yes, those mortars are available.
Well, boys, we got mortars.
And those SPGs.
We will have a lot of targets for the mortars.
Yep.
By a quick count, we have 16 high explosives.
Oh, no.
And 6 smoke.
Okay.
All right.
So
the some Panzerschrecks there. What about in this main area? What have they got in the central village?
There is two times Panzer IVs, two 8.8s.
Panzer IV over in that little second area as well. By the
there's
martyrs.
A Panzer IV morning.
Yep. So far we count three Panzer IVs inside of the little town area.
Yep. Yeah, the third one was in
one
that
by the
previous town.
Yeah, in the town, yeah. That's okay, you had to count that. That's why I'm asking. But there's a port area?
At the port, there's 1x Whirlwind, by the way.
A Whirlwind, okay.
And then there's, you see the other compound, right? So the more to the northeast? Behind the hill?
Yeah, but I can't see anything.
Probably have reinforcement. It could go up the hill if we can make it over.
This is
like far around. But they have mines, right?
We will presume for now that compound just has. I do see one guy, he seems to be elevated, he might be in a tank, so we'll presume, you know, unknown armor in Point Michael. We could call in an arty strike.
But death mines
the crew of the Panzer IV got out and it continued moving northwest.
It dismounted?
Right. Right, let's make some decisions, boys. Where do we want to call that artillery? I can call it in Point George, maybe get those Panzers.
Take out the Panzer IVs, we can always get anti-tank.
All right, the tank destroyers aren't ready.
It in the crossing at 025, 096, adjusting left.
The flat cannons are scary for the tanks, but as long as we're spread out, it really shouldn't do nearly as much of a toll on us.
We can take out the crew on the flak 88s.
If we can take those out in the martyrs, we can flank the panzer in the town, hopefully, before it moves.
Yeah. I'm calling in fire support on those panzers.
Hmm?
We could also just level the town, take out the panzer 4 and the martyrs.
Yeah, but then we lose our artillery on the other panzers. Oh, that are moved.
We only have limited artillery? I thought we have multiple, like...
Well, yeah, it's just it's going to take time for them to resupply.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so let's see. That's going to be artillery fire mission on point 095.
So both of the Panzer
IVs
from
CD.Dot
has moved.
Should we try to cap the commander of that Panzer IV? It's in the middle of town.
I don't know if that's worth it.
Krampa, I'm going to call it a fire mission on some of the preliminary Panzers that we found. Maybe they can get through, scatter, or scare the crew.
The two Panzers and CD
Dot
have moved.
Then you guys can start to come in here. Did you copy?
Yeah, we did. It's going to be interesting because we are seeing the four Panzers that might, you know, just outright flank us. We have one Panzer patrolling the road in the distance, and the one that is in front of you guys right now.
Yeah.
There's one in front of us right
now. I'm going to call it down on that base. Hopefully they'll get the stationary panzer that's on the road there. And from there on, we'll see what we can take out. Currently, we might be able to snipe that panzer if we take out the
gunner.
He's
looking at me.
Well, we can't keep laying here forever. I'm going to call it in.
Yeah.
See if you can nail the panzer that's on the road.
Not the one right in front of us? There's one moving, like, coming up the hill right now.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna call in fire on that base. Hopefully they'll scatter from that. Chaz, I'd like to call in a fire mission. Point 095... Point 095, 025, adjusting southwest 100 meters.
Yeah. Coming up the hill. Coming up the hill.
095, 025, adjusting to southwest 10 is the middle of the road for me.
There's a panzer.
Yeah. Do it on.
How is he not dead? That gammon did fuck all.
Well, the mortars tried. Alright, let's move up to the top of this hill, take out what infantry we can, assault, support those tanks as they're coming in. Get that empty jeep up to the hill, let's go, boys!
I can get a TNT on that panzer if I get close. I got debugged.
Hand down.
Don't worry about me, I was debugged. There's a half track at objective, whatever the fuck. Michael. There's a friendly down next to you guys. I just got shot a fucking gun. Is that a king tiger? That's a fucking king tiger. Don't push in there, there's a king tiger.
Ships hitting point. Hole 96 by 20.
Can you check if I've been hit? My base is still working.
You're fine.
Thank you.
We got fire coming in. Danger close.
Did you see the king tiger?
I cannot.
There's a king tiger just over the hill where the martyrs were.
Yep, that's what I told them to strike. Let's hope it hits. So, Grandpa, how goes the front of the plate of king
tiger? Oh, fuck. He's looking right at us. Oh, my God. Don't peek that hill.
Yeah, let me see if I can find out its codes. I'll call in Artie on it. Where is it? It is at the Martyrs. That would be Martyrs are, let's see, that building to the left, so here-ish. Just down the hill. It's there.
It's moving now.
That King Tiger is moving. I can't call Artie on it while it is. You know, I believe we're gonna have to flank.
We could take, like, this vehicle and I can get, like, a TNT on it.
Well, my ace doesn't work, so I'll have to respawn anyway.
Pretend like it's not there. I want us to keep moving on that building. Crap, if it stops, I'll call artillery on it. I doubt I'm going to be able to lead a shot on it, though I can try. You want me to?
You said to push forward?
Alright, we're going to see if we can keep pushing into the base while they're confused and still dazed by the artillery. Alright, anyone who needs medical attention? Lombax, how are you doing?
I'm okay.
I'm gonna get TNT on the King Tiger.
Right, move some. No, don't do that.
No? No TNT on King Tiger? Okay.
The tanks is how they have it. Get the machine gun up the hill, let's start spraying some stuff down with the M2. I can see something on the hill. Move it. Really?
Holy fuck. Nope. 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 Not happening. Nope.
This is squad. How many shells do you have left for artillery support? I'm hit.
Yep, move back, move back. You're getting hit by some form of tank.
Where's that King Tiger? There it is.
Behind
has
us.
Has it failed? Oh god, is he? What a legend.
We're not taking it, are we?
Well, he's running around by beside it. It's trying to aim at.
Wait, who's doing that? Who's in the vehicle? That's not Karampa, is it?
Well, if he lives.
I think it's Oscar. Did they kill it or did they die?
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna go put TNT on it.
Okay.
Oh no, another tank just shot it. Nah, it's not safe.
Oh, I assume they're trying to get its gun.
Yeah.
Right, let's get some visual on the base, by the way, because we had about a billion people coming in on us. How is that situation folding out?
Oh fuck. Oh, damn. Your last trade, and you never seen it coming. Well, you might. Slowly. Let's go! Ow. Yeah, we do! Grabbing smokes and throwing, we're gonna start pushing. By the way, you're welcome for the King Tiger. What? What'd you say?
Keto.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm good.
All right.
I'm gonna start smoking so we can push.
Yep. Sick, everyone actually is still alive.
Now that's the Pogger's way of getting to the objective. I'm waiting to do that all game once we got here. These camo nuts are unchewable. You can't shoot through it, so... Oh, you surrendered. Nice, nice. There's a flat cannon, I downed the gunner, not sure if he's alive still. Guys, there's enemies danger close. Were they Ferdinands? No. I'm gonna get TNT placed on these. How long do you want the timer for?
What all have we got around here? Are these things operational and can we man them?
I don't think you know German.
Damn, Germans have learnt the ways of keys.
I'm gonna put a timer. What do you want it for?
Set it for 5. We'll be out by then.
5.
Gotcha, moving out.
This guy right here. He's dead. He was on the roof.
I don't know, but let's keep moving through this town. I want to be on the other side so we can shoot the harbor.
That was my last TNT. I'm down to 1 Gammon Bomb remaining. It's gonna have to work.
Okay. Let's keep moving through. That's 2 gone through. Let's keep on going.
Oh my god. I need a gun, god damn it.
Alright.
I'm running drastically low on ammo.
Group up, people.
We need to move. I'm gonna try something. Oh, not gonna work. Yeah, we need a move.
Form together, boys. Form together.
We got another surrender date. I just stabbed him twice.
Brilliant. Just leave him. Yeah. I'm sure he'll be fine. So we have another surrendered, but I'm still don't have zip ties. So know how it goes on the Eastern Front.
Okay. Oh,
Godspeed to that man.
Those idiots on the hill.
Weird, me middle clicking.
I'll send someone back.
They don't have anything for a visual. The 88s that are still in the town are still manned, though. We're currently moving up to take them down. Right. If we could go through around a little bit, the 88s of the town were still manned. I do want them down.
We got a flip Panzer on the road out there.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right. Everybody, are we all together? Move to a point of charge. I want to go first.
He killed Adolf!
Let's go, let's go! This thing is incredibly accurate. Kill him. Thank God for that. up on this wall. Is everyone in need of healing? Are we
not
all
dead?
Good?
Don't peek that wall. There's two MG.
Elliot, 1 second. Yeah. Kind of dying. What the?
What? Ooh, call.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw that. I could get it on film. I just sort of had the last little look on it. Yeah. Toss it. Frag! Let's push into this compound. Let's go. Greetings, floor keto.
You're not
going to
want
to
peek that. There's an MG.
Alright, it looks kind of fucked.
I'm in the next building here.
Here we go. Close the track again. Let's go by the sides. How's everyone doing health-wise?
Out.
Alright, you're here.
I'm okay. Can you hear me? I'm in here. I'm nading over the walls and jumping.
Pop the wall, boys.
Oop, in the window, move.
Opening the door?
Yeah. Clear.
Brad right. Going into the next compound.
Yep.
Out.
Jumping. This is exterior. Jumping.
In the gate.
Getting shot from the rear.
Are you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
Keto?
Oh, yep, for now.
You have not surrendered yet.
Rest in pepperonis. Is Max anywhere near us, by the way?
Not that I know of.
Okay, good. Max is dead, guys. We don't need to worry about him.
How do you do? I'm in the upstairs of this corner house here.
Ooh,
over there, by the way.
Damn, I got insta.
On the roof.
Oh, there's a charge on them. Well, beware. Right, let's push through. Have we cleared all this compound? Where are
yeah,
we?
Yeah, there's one or two more in the corner compound to our north. I saw them kicking around down there.
Doing the Lord's work. Okay. Thanks.
Let me give it a minute.
Yep. Okay, yep. Right, let's move it through, you two.
There we go. There we go.
Got one friendly down. Oh, that's a German. For me. Right, let's push ahead.
Oh,
Hello.
I'm surprised my bomb never went off.
I don't know where it was. Hopefully not the ADA.
It was on the tanks. Yeah. Well, it did go off, it just didn't do nothing. Weird. Oh well. Gammon bomb. And it's too close that it's good. Here goes nothing. Didn't do nothing. Fuck me, I guess. I'm dead. It's Warhound's body, so he's not gonna have any ATI. No! Get away! Fuck you! Damn it! Oh, and they decrewed right as I got there, too. Damn it. What is going on?
Buddy? Are you dead? Oh, you are very hurt.
Did that Panzer ever die? Yeah, it looks like it.
I have no clue. I just respawned after being shot in the head by an MG42.
Yeah, this guy. I went to Gammon Bomb him, and Gammon Bomb does literally nothing.
Sounds like a Dragon Ball move.
Yeah, it does. There's still a crew member or something.
I don't think we can go around that way.
I always just jump over it. Let's take the Kugelwagen up. I don't know where they are, but this is our best bet. They cleared that. Fuck it. That's the verbal win. Do not let the verbal wind win! Ein anderer Wirbelwind kommt hier. Did our friendlies capture a panzer? Yeah, yep, me too. Does anyone have a Panzer Shrek? Yeah, if it had AP rounds, maybe.
I'm looking for guys here.
We gotta look for guys with Panzer Shreks.
Yeah, I know. I need a gun.
Oh,
we
took
one anyway.
We won!
Sure.
So I'm...
Good try.